The Lakers, Chicago, that's where they are. You even lift, bro? Jimmy Butler, yeah, I lift, bro. You been in the gym? Of course, man, you know, I'm getting big. I ain't as big as you. Luol Deng, you know, they chopping it up, former teammates. Butler early, gets the steal, transition, Taj with the slam. Thomas Robinson, the floater in traffic, that would put the Lakers up by one. Better get a T.O., baby. But then Lou Williams loses the ball. D-Wade, flash. Well, I actually don't think he likes to be called flash anymore. Nevertheless, it doesn't matter. Bulls in control. They thought they were in control. Then they tied the game. They are in control. Jimmy Butler, he's turned up. It's tied at 90. The man from the DFW, doing it from Kentucky, now in the league. Julius Randle with the tough put in. He had a career high 20 rebounds on the night. Jimmy Butler comes up just a little bit short, trying to tie the game. And the Lakers get the win. They end their 5-game losing streak.